It's to the end of this, just not a nice move.
We learn about crimes and then we look for witnesses.
Isn't that how it works?
Can't be like crazy because people are scared for their lives, they're intimidated. We've got to do it the other way around. We've got to find the witnesses and get the witnesses to lead us to the crimes. Someone who can give us a threat that we don't know. The lot don't tell me what Harry could. It doesn't matter what it is, it just needs to be new information.